So today I want to actually hey guys, it's me. Today a new episode of Vintage Story. The boys are still outside. Today we have a lot of things to do. First I want to have more clay. I need to make some traps, otherwise we're gonna starve. Yeah, lots of stuff ahead, so let's go. Firstly, I want to... Oh my god. Yeah. Let's leave. I'm gonna make this place my storage food for sure. And I need to have a proper place to store my stuff. It will take a bit of resources, but I think that's all right. It's not that big. And yeah, seems fine. So we will need to close this place. I will make, yeah, 3 is nice. And we will store food inside. It's nice. I think I'm gonna destroy this one in order to build this one. I won't stay here for too long anyway, but I don't have use for this. All right. Oh my god. Oh my god, they are alive. I also gonna make some traps. We're gonna make... Oh, there's pit here. Oh my god, there's pit here. So, we're gonna make a trap here. I like it. It's quite easy to understand. You need to make a 2x2 hole. And in my case, I need to dig up this. All right, so it's not too complicated to understand. The animals want to eat the seeds. They want to eat the plantation, but they can't because they will fall into the trap. Basically, that's it. All right, so let's make another one. I'm gonna throw this, by the way. All right, so pit number 2. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Not beautiful, right? But all right. Well, not beautiful, but this will do, because the plan is that during night we come here and we, I don't know how to call that, but we extract some goods from sand. And actually we need that, and we will do that. I don't want this anymore. Okay. Let's make some food. Food, ladies and gentlemen. But I am also, I don't care about the bones actually. I'm also after the fat. It will be really important. Fucking hell, mate. Alright. It's a start. By the way, we need to think about how we want to do that, because... alright. I'm gonna try to explain this. In this game, if you want to have the maximum food time preservation, you need to understand that the food needs to never see the light of the sun. So if you want to make this properly, you need two doors, because if you open this door, let's say you have a door here, if you open this door, then all of this storage will be flooded by the light. But if you want, if you have one door here, for example, and one here, you can enter, close this one, and open this one and close. And you have all of the space here that is preserved from light. And I think that's what we're gonna go for. Alright, so I'm gonna break some rocks, and I will catch up to you later, guys. Okay, let's take this. I really like this game. Oh my god. Really love it. It's so, like, relaxing to play this game. And I discovered this game actually just by accident. Watched some random stuff on YouTube. And one day I was like, oh my god, damn. Vintage, sorry. Seems like my game, you know? I don't like cities that much. I don't like noises. I don't like stuff like this. And Vintage truly offer you that. Just peace. Well, it kinda, it's not that relaxing sometimes because it's stressful, you're scared to store and stuff like this, but otherwise, pretty awesome game to play. I think I'm just gonna do that. Almost done. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna do this on my own now, because it doesn't add anything. I'm gonna... Oh, it's done. Amazing. So like I said, I'm gonna end this on my own. Let's put it here for now. Who cares anyway? I'm gonna finish this Then I'm gonna make some clay vessels and stuff like this. And I will show you what I've done in the next episodes. Alright, my boys. See you later. Bye.